various COVID-19 vaccines are being administered around the world today. Some of these are mRNA vaccines such as the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine and the Moderna vaccine. Some are adenoviral vector-based vaccines such as AstraZeneca's Covishield and Russia's Sputnik V, while some are inactivated vaccines such as China's Sinovac and Bharat Biotech India's Covaxin. In this video, we will explain in short how these vaccines work and how we can ensure that the current vaccination efforts are successful. To understand in more detail the principles behind the concept of vaccination, check out our other video, How Do Vaccines Work? COVID-19 mRNA vaccines are the first mRNA vaccines. In these vaccines, mRNA coding for spike protein of COVID-19 virus is administered. Our body then makes the spike protein using the information contained in the mRNA. Our immune cells recognize the spike protein as foreign. Our immune system launches an immune response against the antigen, that is the spike protein. Our immune system also remembers the spike protein as foreign and is prepared to quickly raise antibodies against it in future. So our bodies gain some protection against the COVID-19 virus that displays the spike protein on its surface. The adenoviral vector-based vaccines use an adenovirus strain that is found in the chimpanzees. The adenovirus is used as a vehicle to display the spike protein of the COVID-19 virus. In these vaccines also, our immune system is taught to identify the spike protein as foreign and launch quick immune response against it in future. Inactivated vaccines such as Covaxin contain killed coronavirus. Inactivated vaccines have the advantage that the immune system learns to identify and quickly neutralize not only spike protein but also other components of the COVID-19 virus. So, even if the spike protein mutates, some protection will be provided against the mutant strains because the body can still identify other components of the virus. After vaccination, our body requires some time to build immunity against the virus. Also, we do not know how efficient these vaccines are against new mutant strains. It is important to take the vaccines to protect yourself and people around you. But it is also important to follow social distancing guidelines even after vaccination to ensure success of the vaccination drive.